since back to school is coming up, I thought it'd be fun to do 5 easy hairstyles for back to school that are literally so easy to do. A lot of you guys want to see hairstyle videos for back to school, so your wish is my command. I don't have a bunch of time in the morning to be doing like all these intricate hairstyles that take like 10 minutes to do. I need to do very, very easy and fast ones. So that's what I'm going to show you guys today. And if you're not already, make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can be notified whenever I upload. And if you guys decide to do any of these hairstyles for back to school, tweet me or Instagram me pictures and I will like them. So without further ado, if you guys want to see 5 easy hairstyles for back to school or school or anything, then keep on watching. And now I keep
on climbing up. So the first hairstyle we're doing, I like to call the bubble pony, and it's super easy to do. All I'm doing is just gathering my hair to one side and tying off sections that are about 3 inches away from one another, and I think this would look a lot better with clear elastics, but I sadly didn't have any, so let's just pretend I did. Once you have about 3 or 4 hair elastics, depending on how long your hair is, you are finished, and this is super fast and simple to do. Doing it, keep on doing it. Next hairstyle is this unique kind of fishtail that I think looks a lot cooler than your standard fishtail. So what I'm doing for this is just gathering my hair to one side and taking a little section and braiding that into a normal braid and tying that off, and then I'm just fishtailing the rest of my hair. And if you don't know how to fishtail, basically what you do is just take 2 sections and grab small pieces from each section and alternate doing that, and it's super easy once you get the hang of it, and I think this is just so cute. Incorporating the small braid just makes this hairstyle so much cuter, and yeah. Hairstyle is this half up, half down pony that I've been seeing a lot recently, and all I'm doing is just taking a small section from the top and tying that off. And to make this hairstyle more fun, I just took a piece from the pony and wrapped that around to kind of hide the hair elastic, and that's it. Last hairstyle, I'm leaving the half up, half down part, but instead of keeping the pony, I'm braiding it and forming it into a bun. So I actually wore this in my last video with curly hair, and some of you guys were wondering how I did it. So that is how. It's super simple to do, and I love it. Forget about the past, it is over. We are the young ones, our way is for love. Nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down. Hairstyle I love, and this is actually one I wore to class the other day, so this literally takes like 3 minutes to do. So what I'm doing is, instead of doing normal braids, I'm doing fishtails, and these are so cute and they remind me of pigtails but in fishtail braid form. And these braids are so easy to do, and once you get the hang of it, it takes like no time at all, and this is no joke one of my most worn hairstyles, and I'm obsessed with it. And they cry when the sky ain't blue. This song's for selfish girls. They want the whole wide world. I give them everything.
Pictures. Also, let me know what videos you guys want to see next. So leave your comments down below and let me know what hairstyle was your favorite. I just decorated my room for the fall time. I did a video on it, so if you haven't checked that out, I will link it down below or right here. And also, any videos you guys want to see next, and I will fulfill your dreams and do it. Room tours coming soon. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video.